In Bangladesh, devastating flooding is being exacerbated by climate change. To combat this, Practical Action helps vulnerable communities create floating gardens to grow food. The gardens are made from a water hyacinth covered with soil and cow dung. They provide vital food for people, even during periods of shortages. They can also provide a much-needed source of income through the sale of any surplus in the market.